right.
Well, it was just the fire came and burned everybody's house. It burned ours. And it's burning my aunt's house, and we feel pretty bad about it. It's not a very nice feeling.
Brooms doubled as shovels, moving snow off Yucca Valley Elementary School's playground.
No.
Kids won't get to play on the jungle gym until all the snow's gone. After getting nearly 6 inches dumped on them Monday night, the school declared a snow day on Tuesday, the first in 10 years.
Icy roads, big blocks of icy roads, and snow all over the ground in certain areas, all over the campus.
Bad news for the school, but great news for kids who wanted to practice their snowball throwing. As far as the roads, Caltrans says it is their responsibility to clear major intersections like this one that lead to the main highway. But as far as city streets, that is up to each particular city to clear their own roads. Plows made it to surface streets with some added help from trucks from 29 Palms. Still, lots of people found themselves stuck.
So I had to shovel all the snow about to the fire hydrant just to get my van out.
Have you ever had to do that before?
No, never. This is the most snow I've ever seen in Yucca Valley.
She says her parents will not be driving their car out anytime soon or later with another storm on the way.
Still probably be slick from a lot of the water, but as the day wears on, it should dry up, and we're expecting school as long as the storm doesn't hit too bad.
In Yucca Valley, Kira Coyle, KMIR 6 News.
Careful with my name.